The Franklin County Sheriff's Office is expected to release more information today about a double shooting. It happened at around 4 yesterday afternoon on Flotman Road, northwest of Gerald. The two victims were airlifted to a St. Louis hospital. The shooter is in custody.